So hopefully we can keep this good form going. We've won our last seven games, and quite convincingly as well. That Benfica away performance was brutally efficient. Perhaps Hetz is the future, and I've got to start playing him. How can I drop him at this point? And we're top just after the halfway stage. So I need to put Beto on the bench for someone. Rui Beto, I mean. I'd have to play Martins. Yeah, I'm gonna have to play Salpino because Hecht's knackered. Oh, shit. I've got to take Hector off. Oh, the extra time was the last thing I wanted. Oh no, a replay. Yardell's, what's Yardell? 90%. Really better. Damn, Polo's knackered as well. Lanois 90. What about Campos? I have to play Campos, I guess. So we can play Silva. Beto's 92, so Beto can stay on the bench. So Rui Beto in. played as pages. Just a match we've got to try and get through. So Nikolai Salpino, Kazima four pages. Yes. Phew. Lorenko did assist that game. That's good. And then we got the cup replay. There's a 5-day break, so we might be basically fully fit by then. Pool 01. Benfica drew. Benfica have slipped right down there. They're on terrible form, I think. Apart from that 6-0. They didn't let me add any more. Yes, the payload is back. Santa Maria. So we're going to go Nikolai Yardell Hecht. Hopefully, this doesn't go all the way to extra time. Nil-nil again. It's going to go bloody extra time, isn't it? Come on, get a second. Phew. Then we got Aves in 4 days or 5 days. I'm not even sure. View draw. Got to take Polo out for someone, I think. Well done, Nicola. Oh, you fuckers. Hopefully Porto don't win their game in hand. They're away at Vita could get on Maria. Gumares, oh, they won 4-0. He played well when I used him. Come on, get that winning goal. Oh, piss off. And it went extra time, so my team's even more knackered. I hate that team, and we always have struggles against them. I'll just let him go for free. He's 20 now, and I don't think he'll develop. He's actually done well in the B team. Have to put mines in. Then we got Lazio in 2 bloody days. So that's me and Porto again. My team's not that tired. It's Polo and Silva that are the issue. I'm going to play my youngster. Yeah, they're really strong this year. Oh fuck, I'm still playing Martins. Bring on Salpinto for Hex as well. Oh, we need a late goal. I think we'll lose it 1-0, to be honest. Yeah. I could feel it coming. Well, they smashed me towards the end of the game. So we basically have to win in. Well, we got to play Barcelona at home. Yeah, we're not going to qualify. We're not going to win in Rome. Why do I keep starting with Martins? No third, but it was a 2-0 away win. Porto won as well then. swap them around. Well, we won in Rome. We've got a very outside chance of qualifying because we got Barcelona at home and then we got a win in Feyenoord, well, in Holland. Porto are pretty relentless this season. then Maritimo away, then Barcelona. Should I just let him go and have a career in the lower levels? Probably. Because I think Carlos Martins will probably be the one that comes through. But he's not even that great. Ah, poor Menenze can beat them. After getting relegated last season, my B team looked like they could get promoted. Why is Nicolas playing a five? He never plays a five. Struggling in the league much more than we did last season. They've got two players injured in a minute. So, well, we're in second. Who did Barcelona have last game? They were home to Lazio. And we're away at Feyenoord. Oh, well, it's a 5 day break, which is nice. Yardell is back. Let's put Heck back in the B team for a few games. Did the B team? Yeah, the B team won 3-2. Brando. Come on, just get another quick goal. Lourenço's had his worst season so far, so it's nice that you've got a couple of goals. Nicolai, two goals and an assist. Porto lost at home 1-0. Woo! So it closes the gap. And then the huge game against Feyenoord. That's probably our best performance of the season, considering the opposition. I wonder if we had qualified anyway, but it was still it was a really nice way to qualify. That was a thumping win. Valencia. That was a big win, because Porto won as well. What's Juventus' team like now? Juninho. Oh, they've got that Cipriani. And that Guana who developed really nicely. How's Salas's career done been? Yeah, he's died off last two seasons, he just doesn't score. What a weird time to get a promoted player from the youth academy in like March. Never seen that before. It's not like he's got some weird second nationality where he's like the regions from like Costa Rica or somewhere. I've never seen that, not in March. Not on the original game, anyway. Can we hold on for a 2-1? Yes, just. Us and Porto's goal difference is pretty similar. And we got a big game. Is Felipe back for that? How's Diaz been doing? He's been really poor in the domestically. Well, could I play Beto there? Sarpinho makes it two. It's a good first leg. There's still a job to do here in Spain, though, to get through. Oh, that's a lot of pressure now. 8 points behind. We do have two games in hand, but with the Champions League as well. And Porto aren't losing games. Oh, Sarpinho's hit a bit of form towards the end of the season. I think I tried to sign him. I lost out on him, but he's developed quite well. I don't think he would have ever been good enough, though. He's got three determination. I thought Yardell was out of form then, but he pops up with another goal. 5 games to go. I'm still 2 points behind. And we've got to go to Porto now at the weekend. This will decide the title, if it's not a draw anyway. Ah, good, Felipe's back. Oh fuck, Yardell's injured. Let's call up Hecht. Strong start so far. Well, I think we're going to do it. Through at four. Heck to right of the death. Wow, what a win. It's in our hands now. And away at Valencia. Ah, great start. He's having a really strong second half to the season. Got free, that's the main thing. I hate that team. They always cause me problems. Wow. And Porto lost 1-0. It feels like I'm getting super keepered a lot recently. Yeah, girl gets the second. You got double figures again, which is excellent. 10 goals. Oh, a huge game against Milan. Do I start with Sarpino? Look at his form. I think I have to. And Rui Ubeno has been awesome recently. Great. Oh, no, he's disallowed. I should have started with him, to be honest. Oh, heck, missed right at the death. Well, 0-0 is not a terrible result, but there's no away goal. Polo actually had a bad game. brought on the wrong player then. Bring on Hecht. Finishing really strong. How do we not win that game? Oh, we won the league. Excellent. And now try and get our second Champions League final. Do I start with Sal Pinto? Yes. 1-0. Two nil. Yes, second UEL final. Oh no, he misses the final of the Champions League. Let's just play a few youngsters. Give Campos a game. Let's give him a game. Play Carnot as well. Lorenko, guess. So we'll play Hecht in the middle. Who else do I want to give a game? Put our youngster on the bench. Academy player. He scored the Academy player. And now we've got an attempt to win our second Champions League. Juventus win the UEFA Cup. They won it last season as well, I think. They've turned into like a cup team. Do I go? Do you think Rui Ubeno's got like big game and all that kind of stuff? I think we go with careers. We can always bring Beno on. He's not fully fit. We're gonna have to go Diaz, Beno. Come on, Sarpino. Roll back the years, this one game. Sarpino. Oh no. Disallowed. Yardeldo. Yardel again. Just want to bring on Beno for careers. Martins for why was the mouth dragging over? I want it on their history, so. Wow, I just never felt like I was a a Champions League winning manager then, but we done it. Wow, what a double! This far into the game without a major signing, just only youth players. Really good season. Right, so the player stats, Yardel Nicolai, what a season he had. Getting better and better. Quazima was up there this season as well. Carreras. Yardel wasn't top league scorer this season. He did get 37 in all. Nicolai. Yeah, he's just insane as a forward. Not as convincing as last season in the league, but we were much better in the Champions League this year. Well, and we had a disallowed goal as well. It could have been even more. They've got a really strong team, Nesta, Rustico. Stankovic. Yeah, I'm really pleased with that. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.